Most people who file bankruptcy are able to purchase an automobile subsequent to the filing and discharge of either a Chapter 7 or a Chapter 13 bankruptcy. I'm Stuart Alford, a bankruptcy lawyer with the law firm of Alford and Bertrand. I've been practicing bankruptcy law for almost 20 years.